Hey guys, welcome back. So in this video I am going to talk about form fragments. So basically, like we have content fragment, similar way we have form fragment. So if we talk about content fragment, means we will create a fragment of content and then we can reuse it multiple times at multiple places. So similar way we will create form fragment and then the same fragment can be used at multiple places. Now for example, usually we see first name, last name, middle name and maybe date of birth, gender. These are the fields which we commonly see in any of the application form. So what we can do, we can create a form fragment of such fields, and anywhere we want to create any form, we will just use that fragment as a whole, and then no need to include those objects again and again. So let's see how can we do that. So what we need to do, we need to open our AEM instance and then click on form style and then click on forms and documents, and when we click on this create button, there we see adaptive form. Below that we see adaptive form fragment. Just click on that. So maybe I will name it my form fragment v1. If you want to give any form model or etc, but it's okay. Let's create it, let's edit it. And then we can basically configure this. So maybe I will just drop few of the text boxes. Yeah, I will drop this. Let's not change them. Okay. So it's created. Now form fragment we have created. Now we'll create a form, a new adaptive form. Let's edit it. And then after that, we need to go to the content, content finder. And then here we can just, using drop down, we can just search for and there we should see our newly created form fragment. So we just need to drag and drop it. And here we go. If we just preview it, we should see basically those fields what we have in our adaptive forms. The only thing what we can notice, if we want to edit any of the field inside here, we need to go to that adaptive form only, where we have configured these fields. So if we just click on that pencil icon, we are going to that form fragment. So this is how we can create a form fragment, and then we can use it, like we just need to drag and drop it. It will be kind of a component created for us. Okay, so that's it in this video. Thank you so much for watching.